Good evening, and welcome to the April edition of New Music Chicago Presents. My name is Ben Zucker. I am the president of New Music Chicago and the curator and producer of this series, along with New Music Chicago member and board member, Adam Kennaugh, who is also here. We are coming to you live from Experimental Sound Studio in the Ravenswood neighborhood of Chicago, where the stream is being ably handled by Rob Loza and Ed Watkins. I see a lot of new faces here. This is incredible. We're so happy for you to be joining us in person and as well as those of you on the stream. For those of you who are a first-time attendee of a New Music Chicago Presents concert, you might be wondering what that is. Well, just to give a brief introduction, New Music Chicago is a Chicago-based nonprofit organization with a large membership base of composers, performers, presenters, all sorts around the area and beyond, dedicated to advancing and networking and developing the contemporary music scene in this city with all of its richness and variety. We are a membership-based organization whose members have access to some networking opportunities and professional development, access to communicate their events to a widespread newsletter and calendar. If this sounds like something that you'd be interested in being part of, you can go to newmusicchicago.org to learn more, become a member, or support the organization in another way. In addition to this monthly concert series, we are also the sponsoring organization of the Ear Taxi Festival, a citywide, enormous presentation of contemporary music that we are getting underway for a 2025 performance. So stay tuned for more news on that end. Coming back to right now, we are really excited to have actually what is a first, I think, for New Music Chicago Presents, a double bill. We have two wonderful acts of art song coming to you this evening. First up, we will have soprano Molly Clements and pianist Stephen Uhl, who are just waiting in the wings right now, performing the French chansons of Paul Scherer. After a short break, we will come back for the world premiere of Written on the Table Where You Starve Me, a co-production by soprano and producer Emily Cox, librettist Steve Goodwin, who has come all the way here for the premiere, and composer Daniel Fausenfeld, accompanied by Jeremy Vigil on piano. All this information can be found in program links in the video description or via the QR codes that I pointed you all to earlier. So I think that is all for now. So enough of my voice. Get ready for some really wonderful voices. Enjoy the evening. So first up, yes.
Breathe. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
First half, and stick around. We will be taking a very short break to change over for the premiere of Written on the Table, Restarting. Emily Cox and Jeremy Duke will be on shortly. Don't leave. I see you.
Yeah, two computers.
Thank you.
and the whole written team. And of course to the whole team and staff of Experimental Sound Studio, where we are streaming this from, and to the staff and board of New Music Chicago. So again, if you want to learn more about this series, the organization as a whole, or other endeavors, become a member or support us, you can go to newmusicchicago.org or follow us on social media. Now, I will leave you with the promise of next month's concert, which will feature the new piano percussion trio, Else If Else. In the meantime, thank you again for being here in person and on the stream. So stick around, we'll begin the talk back shortly.
Daniel Pelson's letter. He's not here.